Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Apps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to retrieve archives or UnArchive chats in Telegram app. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, let's open up our Telegram app first, and after that, on the top you can see the archive chats option over here. Tap on the archive chats, and this is my friend's chat which I had archived because there are a lot of pics over here. And now if you want to unarchive or retrieve the archive chat, just tap and hold on the chat which you want to retrieve, and you can see the tick mark with a green circle has appeared. And after that, you can see the three dotted icon on the top right corner of your phone. Tap there, and after that you can see the unarchive option available over here. Tap there, and now there our chat has been unarchived. And this is how you unarchive a chat in Telegram. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.